It's all right, Kim. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now the Lord is that spirit. Hallelujah. Where the spirit of the Lord is, there what? Liberty. Hallelujah. Hey, he ain't just got to be here. Hallelujah. He'll visit your home. Can I get a witness? He'll visit you down the dangerous highway. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Amen. The Bible says he'll be with you in the time of trouble. He ain't gonna let you be in trouble by yourself. Amen. Praise God. In the time of trouble, he'll what? He'll be with you. Can I get a witness? Amen. Praise God. They would say this poor man cried. Amen. We won't talk about no monetary thing. We won't talk about, amen, having no money in your pocket. We won't talk about where you live, who you kin to, where you work at. He said this poor man cried. And the Lord heard him and delivered him from all his trouble. Can I get a witness? Amen. Something about crying to the Lord. Hallelujah. Something about crying to the Lord now. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. I'll be glad when I get to that day when I can walk over to the tree. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. And take leave from the tree. Amen. For the healing of the body. I'll be glad. Amen. Praise God. I'll be glad when he wipe all my tears away. Can I get a witness? Amen. I'll be glad when there's no more death. Amen. Amen. When there's no more sorrow. Amen. No more fighting. No more hating. I'll be glad. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. I'll be glad. Amen. One of these don't know. It won't be very long. Hey. I mean, the songwriter said, you will look for me. Winged. I don't need no wing. Can I get a wing? He didn't fasten me after no word. Can I get a wing? I can't get nobody to talk to me. Hallelujah. He didn't make me with no wing. Can I get a wing? Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. What's going to get me up? Amen. That Holy Ghost is going to get me up. Amen. Call me to fly away. Can I get a wing? Only get up on it. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. It ain't going to be all safe. I know you've been hearing it all your life. But take a look around. Amen. Take a look at nature. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Just take a look at nature. Amen. Praise God. Take a look at, amen. Sometimes you don't even know what season you're in. Can I get a witness? Amen. Take a look at wars and rumors of wars. Take a look at Israel is still fighting. Amen. Amen. Take a look at it. Amen. Pray. Take a look at it. Amen. Amen. Ismail. Amen. Praise God. And Isaac. Amen. They never able to get along. Take a look at this. They still fighting. Ain't nobody talking to them. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. But we still got our, amen, our hands in somebody's business. Can I get a witness? Amen. Praise God. You in a country. Amen. You don't need to be in Iraq. You don't need to be in Iran. Come on, somebody. Amen. Amen. That place is where you don't need to be. Amen. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Amen. So you're talking about, amen, praise God. Let's take a look. Amen. Let's take a look. Amen. It won't be long. Amen. Praise God. Jesus is soon to come. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Amen. A preacher said something. Amen. At the restaurant. Praise the Lord. 3 weeks ago. Amen. I said, hey, Pastor, how you doing? He has a business. And a white preacher. Amen. I said, how you doing? I said, man, I'm waiting on Jesus. He said, if Jesus don't come, amen, it'll be a disgrace to Solomon go by. Lord, have mercy. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. He said, I know you understood what I said. The people around you didn't. I understood. Hallelujah. Amen. I understood why. Because people are bolder and bolder and bolder today than ever before. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. And the Bible says it shall be in the days of Noah. Amen. It shall be in the days of Sodom and Gomorrah. Can I get a witness? I mean, let's take a look. Just take a look. Take a look at the commercials. Amen. Praise God. Amen. It just used to be, amen, commercials about, amen, a man and a woman. But just take a look. Amen. That's a commercial. Amen. The commercials. Amen. Amen. Look at the agenda. Look at what they betrayed. Just take a look. Amen. Take a look at how that it was church and state. But now it's trying to be all state. That the state tell the church what to do. Take a look. Just take a look. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. It ain't gonna be long. Praise the Lord. You gonna hold on, saints. Amen. You gonna hold on. You gonna do all that you can to hold on. Amen. Praise God. Amen. As much as I love you, amen, I can't hold on for you. I gotta hold on for myself. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. As much as I want you to go to make it to heaven, I got to try to make sure I make it myself. I can't get nobody to talk to me. Hallelujah. Amen. Just take a look. Let's take a look at what's happening. Take a look at, amen, how they already in five states, amen, putting things under your skin so you can go to the store, amen, and scan your own self. Take a look. Take a look. How they want currency to be out. Amen. Take a look. They already prepared your driver's license. Amen. So that when they scan your license, they can tell everything about you. Amen. Take a look. Amen. Praise God. They're getting ready. Amen. For the mark of the beast. They're getting ready. They thought that, amen, praise God, the mark of the beast gonna be that God do it all. No, it's gonna already be here. Amen. Praise God, because the mark of the beast comes from Satan, not the Lord. Amen. Amen. Satan is able to put the mark on you because you. Can I get a witness? Oh, God went with me. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Just take a look. Amen. Just take a look around. Take a look at what's going on. Amen. I encourage you to hold on. Amen. Praise God. Amen. I encourage you to hold on in spite of what your family is doing.